Hi.
Hey.
I've got a really cool guest here. He captured our hearts in his breakout role as Matthew in Seventh Heaven. Now he's back as a swoon-worthy dad looking for love and Date My Dad. Please welcome Barry Watson. Hi.
Hello. Hello. How are you?
Good to see you.
Good to see you, too.
Okay. Tell us a little bit about Date My Dad.
Well, Date My Dad is a dramedy. It's about Ricky Cooper. I'm an ex-baseball player who is a widower with three daughters, and I have Raquel Welch play my mother-in-law who lives with me. And we start on the first episode with Ricky's 40th birthday, and it's his 40th birthday, so he's sort of dreading that. But his daughters have decided that they want him to get out in the world again and start living life again since his wife passed away, and so they want him to start dating and meet another woman. And then he also finds out that his mother-in-law, Rosa, who's been helping him all these years, is now moving out, and so he's a little bit of a, he's in a panic.
What is it like working with Raquel Welch?
It's an adventure every day.
Imagine, tell me.
It's an adventure every day. No, you know what, she's Raquel Welch, she's a legend. She's a Hollywood legend, she's an icon. But she's actually got great comedic chops. She's pretty funny in this, and she needs to be because the character Rosa is one of my favorite characters when I read the script. It's like the character that really pops off the page, and so, you know, they need to have somebody that can make it pop on the screen as much as possible. So I think Raquel does that.
Well, and you know, there's a lot of cool cameos in this show, but also your father-in-law, Robert Wagner, is doing some cameos as well.
Yes, he came on and played two episodes as Armand, a man of the world, and basically a love interest for Raquel. So they got to work together, and they worked together actually 50 years ago in a movie. One of Raquel, I think one of her first movies in Italy. And so 50 years later, they got to work together again because of me.
Here we go. Okay, let's take a look at a clip from Date My Dad.
How are you doing?
Good. How are you?
Good.
What are you saying?
I am finding my own place. It's time.
Oh, nope. No, 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 not happening. I do not accept your resignation. I need you. They need you. I can't do it without you. Now soon, you're gonna be dating. And boys. And more dating. And makeup. And prom dresses. And then they're gonna wanna drive. Cars. Cars and boys. Obviously, nuh-uh. You're not going anywhere.
You know, it's really true. So you have three kids yourself.
Yes, yes.
Two boys and a girl.
Yes, two boys and my youngest is my daughter.
So are you kind of drawing from real life experiences? Are you having that panic yourself?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I mean, I think I probably could have done this show if it was just if I just had my two boys. But having my daughter come into this world, I think, really gave me a different depth to be able to play Ricky Cooper in this.
Really true.
Yeah. And then also the girls that play my daughters are so wonderful. They're very new, but they're so wonderful, and they made my job so much easier in a lot of ways.
You know, what's great is there's so many shows now that are only for adults or only for kids. This is one of those that you can probably really enjoy together, right?
Yeah. It's funny, you said, and I keep telling everybody that, and my son, about a year and a half ago, 2 years ago, we were talking about my job and what my next job was gonna be, and I was asking him what he thought I should do, and he goes, I just wish you could do something that we could all watch. You know, and because, you know, most of the time you have the kids are watching like a Nickelodeon or Disney thing off in one room, and maybe the parents wait till they go to
Game
sleep and they watch, you know, some procedural with the same characters but different names on whatever network. And so I think this is something, and I hopefully the timing's right, that I think it'll bring the family hopefully together and they can watch something.
Yeah.
You know, that they can all get something out of,
and
one
Raquel
won't be
Welch,
bored by it.
Like, seriously, she's going to get a whole new fan base.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
A whole new fan base.
And maybe I will because of her. I don't even know. I don't know what that fan base will be
right?
Ride those coattails.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Don't miss the series premiere of Date My Dad tonight at 9 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Pacific on UPTV. Barry, so good to see you. Thanks for coming
by. It's always good to see you guys. I was just thinking, my mom's in town. I don't want to take up too much time, but I think it was like over 20 years ago I came on this show to promote Seventh Heaven. So I appreciate you guys, and it's always good to be here.
That's why you're so happy
you.
With Mark, right?
Yeah. I mean, Mark, you won't go. You're just going to be here forever.
You don't have to wait 20 years to come back, but when you do come back 20 years, I'll be here.
then I'll be playing the grandpa.
Yeah.
Excellent.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys.